Aquarius, welcome to your monthly tarot reading for October 2021. So let's see what cards have for you for next month. It could be anything, personal, business, work, education, we will see. It's possible that it won't resonate with you, and we are checking the future. So when things will happen, you will remember this reading. I also suggest that you check your Sun, Moon, Rising and Venus sign to get the full picture. Okay, so Aquarius, October 2021, let's see. Okay, I will take this one because I saw it. It is a chariot. Victoriously moving forward, okay, or dealing with cancer. Okay, so see, just right here in the middle is the sign for cancer. This is very victorious card. Okay, so chariot, whatever this is, we will see from more cards. But Aquarius, looks like that October will be like a winning for you, so that you will conquest or conquer whatever you will like to do. Look, it's like driving this chariot. It means that you are doing things your way. Okay, so nothing can throw you away from your course that you will set in October. Okay, so it's just go for it. You will just have to go. Okay, what else? Or you could be dealing, some of you will be dealing with cancers. Okay. Okay, I will take this one. Four of Pentacles, holding back. Okay, so something will hold you back. I would say that this really means, okay, it is, this figure is holding coins back. Okay, so it's possible that you won't be ready to invest something, but yet you would like to move forward. Okay, holding back, not investing in things. But I would say that this goes well together with what I said before, so that you are setting your own course and nothing will throw you away from it. So this means, yeah, exactly. So you will be holding back. You will be holding back to yourself. Okay, not sharing this with anybody. Four of Pentacles also means holding to yourself, so not sharing with anybody. So this course that you will be taking, you will be taking by yourself. So I don't see here any help or any competition, or I mean, could be competition as well, but you will do this on your own. Okay, you will do this on your own. Just be careful that you won't be selfish. Okay, so not sharing. Sharing is caring. Okay, so if you will too much hold to yourself, you could get the opposite effect that you would like to achieve. Knight of Cups. Okay, so are you conquering somebody? Is this about a love conquest? So there could be a person of interest involved here. Could be water sign, Cancer, Pisces or Scorpio, but definitely looks like that you will offer somebody a cup of love. Okay, or someone will offer you a cup of love. So it's possible that because you will be so much focused on your course, maybe and holding back to yourself, maybe it's possible that you won't see this cup of love that is coming towards you. And if you will be the one who will be offering the cup of love, make sure that you don't hold too back to yourself. So you have to clear your intentions to the to this person of interest, okay? Wow, Aquarius, interesting. Interesting October for you. So the message here clearly is don't hold back too much. What else? Aquarius. Okay. Too many cards. The Empress. Abundance, Queen of all queens, again victory. So here we have a lot of positive things. Everything looks like it will be a success for you. So this path that you will go, that you will follow, looks like it will be very abundant. Empress, this is Queen of all queens, so she's a mother, she's a lover, she's a wife, she is what's that song? She's a bitch, she's a lover, she's a child, she's a mother. Okay, Alanis Morissette, listen to it. But yeah, Empress, so she's the Empress, she has everything under control, she is owning everything, so yeah, she shouldn't be too she shouldn't be giving away too much money, but of course she also has mercy, okay? So but whatever this will be, it will be very abundant, it will bring you success. So if this is about love cup, looks like very promising. It's like someone will finally come, will break down this wall here, okay? And I think it's also time to break the patterns because next we have Hanged Man. So if you want to achieve this success, I think, yeah, again, this is the message, breaking down the patterns. So if you are holding too much back, so it's time for you to break this cycle, break this pattern, because Hanged Man also means that you were in a little bit of in a waiting room, so waiting for something, but also means, okay, and the bottom card currently is the Tower and the Ace of Cups. So definitely something in love, personal relationships, there will be some sort of a major change. And I think that this involves breaking the patterns, okay? So you have to come out of this circle of your own patterns that you are doing, and you know that they are not very good for you. So this is like your MO, change your MO, okay? So your modus operandi, change your modus operandi. So and things will turn out very successful. Okay, so if this is about a love conquest or somebody's trying to conquering you, maybe you just should let your guard down a little bit, and do it a little bit differently than usually, because Hangman, he is hanging down and he has free hands to save himself from this down position. Okay, so why would you be hanging down with your head? You could be just like this, upside, okay? And now you're upside down, so try to break your patterns. We do have here the Tower and the Ace of Cups, so definitely something new is coming in. Someone is coming towards you. Okay, so you are rushing down the path, maybe path of success in business. But looks like this in October, you will be opened a little bit more to personal relationships, okay? And the last card. Knight of Swords, action, communication coming in. Seven of Wands, and yet you will guard your doors. You will be guarding your doors. So someone will come in, possibly this Knight of Cups will try to win you over with action, communication, and you are rushing. So a lot of action, a lot of fast action. Be careful about the communication. Some things could sound harsh or sound differently than they were meant to be. And you will be still guarding your door. So maybe, because here we have the Tower, Ace of Cups. So if you want to attract new love, maybe you have to open your door just a little bit more. Okay. So Aquarius, I will leave it right here. For the end, I will pull out one Moonology card as an answer to the question, what do you need to know right now? What do you need to know right now? What Aquarius needs to know right now? Your heart is paying off. Communication is key. Okay. And have faith in your dreams. This is what you need to know right now, Aquarius. So thank you for watching this. I wish you a happy October. Stay tuned for my next video. Take care and catch your wave.